Yep. She's facing away. Still gyrating. Yeah. Bit slower now. And now she's sort of she's okay. She's taking her bra off. And she's fuzzed that over her shoulder. And now Macca's old man's prancing around with it. Yeah, I think so. Except we can't see them because okay. Yep. Yeah, she's turned around. Yep. Yeah, brilliant. Yeah, she definitely is enjoying it. She's having a whale of a time. She's pissing about on the pole and winking at another stag group. I think this is the finale. Wow! Great! Brilliant! Brilliant! Great! All right, Macca? Yes, we bloody did. Well, I did. Lee's obviously still blind, so I talked him through the key sort of moments. All right, Bates. Yeah, length of her legs, eh? She probably could have been a hurdler. Yeah, exactly. Me too. That's what I think. Yeah, she'd be wasted on the track. Yeah, leave that to Gunnell and you know the fella with the laugh. Drinks, everyone. Macca, is it Stella's? Is it Dave? Stella, Bates, Mr. McAllister, Yeti, Starling, Curves, Shipman. And also 11 aftershocks, please. And a Coke, please. Lee, you should go to the toilets, dude. No, seriously, you should go to the toilets and wash your eyes, Lee, because you look like, you know, a clown that's been crying. Thank you. Yeah, they all go on tab 69. So, cheers. Well, we were paintballing as part of the stag, and he did a bit of an Anton deck and got a painty bullet in his face. Yeah, it's tab 69. The others have been using it. So, Mr. McAllister, see the guy in the netball skirt with the ice skates? Yeah, I'm with that mob. But, I'll pay for these ones separately. It'll all even out. Lee, mate, it's Hayley, so I've got to quickly get that. And you wait for me and the gents, and I'll come and collect you in a minute. It's just that way. Hi, Hayley. Hold on. It's that way, Lee. So where your right elbow is angled now, just follow it in that direction, and you'll get to the bogs. And he's totally fallen for it. And Macca hasn't seen that Lee's fiddling with his goggles and blasts him in the face from close range. Nah, it's not funny. What? How are you? I thought you was going out with Kyle Langley tonight. What? Well, why has he said that? Hayley, don't cry, mate. I'll come and... Yeah, no, I will. I will come now. And it's Macca's old man stag, so... nowhere. Just nowhere. A strip club. Yeah, but I'm not... I mean, it's not really. I mean, it's... I'm not even paying attention to the girls just because, out of respect. So for me, it's just like being in a pub. And I'm not even drinking, so it's more like being in just a room, really. Hayley, I swear, I'm not even going to look at a stripper for the basic reason that I disagree with people taking their clothes off in front of strangers, unless it's medical students and you've been told to by the main doctor. If you get yourself a Sprite in the foyer, and I'll... No, it won't be Macca and everyone. It'll just be an empty minibus apart from me, so you'll have the whole thing to basically cry in, wherever you want. Dave, sorry to interrupt, mate. Just let her take those off. So, basically, I'm just nipping out for a bit. So can you just keep half an eye on Lee? Just because he's, you know... Macca blinded him, so statistically he's probably higher risk than usual. Nowhere. Just make the most of having the minibus and drive it round for a bit. Of course I'll come back. Unless you decide you're going to get cabs, in which case that'd also be... Yeah, I will. Of course I'll come back. All right, Mr. McAllister. Having a good stag? Yeah! Last night of freedom. is Lam Yai having a hen night tonight then? Okay, I suppose not. But is she, you know, is she settling in? No, thank you. No, I don't want to do that. No, thanks. I was just saying today, I'm going for a drive, so... And also, a private dance is just not really my, you know... Whoa! Shut my toe! Must be a nightmare being that drunk on skates, but not at a rink. Maybe a bit more soap, Lee. So anyway, Kyle Langley has made the schoolboy error of calling her a slag in the middle of the cinema, which basically means I need to go right now and be a mixture of a chauffeur and a shoulder to cry on. Can you see yet? You see, I think there's just... I mean, there's so much paint in it. Look, it's like when you wash a paintbrush, no matter how much you're rinsing, the water still comes out yellow. And I think your eyelashes are acting like, you know, just sort of bristles almost on a paintbrush. I'm going to have to leave you rinsing, Lee. All right, Macca? Yeah, he did. He asked me, but I sort of said no, because private dances is not really my... No, I know. But, I mean, he can still enjoy a stag night if I don't have a private... I thought it was one of these things where you do it if you want to, and if you don't, then that's fine too. The same as with communion in a church. No, I'm not arguing. I thought, yeah, I am going night driving, Mr. McAllister. I was just, yeah, okay. I mean, how long do they take? No, I am up for it. Of course I'm up for it, definitely. It's your night, isn't it? Hence why you're hoisting up your sports skirt at the urinal. Huh? No, I wouldn't have thought so. He's blind, remember, so he wouldn't feel the full benefit of a private dance. Okay, his name's Lee, Lee Walsall, and you might have to describe what you're taking off, just so he has an idea. Cheers. And could you point me in the general direction of Misty, please? It's lovely. Is it an AWA? No, that's fine. That was just an ice skate. It just looks more horrific because the white shoes and the red. So how long? How long will this take? Just okay. I think you're all very brave, by the way. Just. I mean, I couldn't do it. I'd be bright red as soon as I started undoing my belt. No, I'm not talking. I'm just... Are these twiglets for everyone? So do you... Are you local? Or... Oh, right. That's where Hayley lives. My, best mate's little sister. So do you... I mean, is this your main thing? Yep. I'll hold that then, shall I? Should I be tucking tenors in your garter? Right, see, I gave my little brother 3 and I've stupidly left myself with only 1 tenner and a fiver. And then I've also got, I don't know if you accept these. It's a £10 book voucher. Yeah, but it's for boarders, so you can get CDs too, or I don't know if you can get coffees with it, but... It may be that those tools are on a different system, in which case you'll have to use the tenner or the fiver, but I'll, So, I mean, are you paying your way through college, or...? Great. So do you get to use, like, the wheel thing, like in Ghost or the Generation game? Brilliant. I was going to do one in cookery, maybe. Perhaps be a chef. Yeah, not bad, yeah. Spaghetti bolognese, lasagna, chilli, homemade burgers. I need to go on a course, though, just so I can learn how to do stuff without mince. Sorry, I'm being a pain. I'm sorry, I'll shut up now and let you concentrate. Is Misty your real name? Or is that just when you're working?
Oh.
As in Navratilova? You're probably too young. She's an old lesbian tennis legend. Sorry, I've kind of got to take this. Can we just turn the music down for a second, please? Just because this is a girl from the outside world, and I know, I only get 5 minutes, but you don't understand. Hi, Hayley. Hold on. Really? What? Just through there? Thank you, Martina. I'm almost there. I'm just saying goodbye and things. Where? Well, why have you walked all the way here? Well, no, this is... No, you should go and wait outside Staples. That's where the minibus is. Just... Seriously, Hayley. Promise me you'll wait by the swivel chairs and I'll be there in literally 2 minutes. Hi, Martina. Oh, you've made a bit more headway. No, it's a bit complicated. You can put your bra back on. I should most probably go and rescue her. Yeah, well, I'll pick up Hayley first and, yeah, then Burwell, yeah. Then back here with the minibus. I gotta go. And good luck with your, pottery course. And also, I need to pay for my brother. 1 second. Are you still 100% blind, Lee? Right, he's 100% blind, so there should be like a discount, like with a black and white TV license. So how much is that all together? And I'll come back for you, Lee. Just, yeah, but I've got to do my counsel a bit with Hayley, so not ideal to pitch up with a blind brother. Hi, Martina. Bye. Huh? Yeah, I am. I'm literally just going, so I've got to. I've put someone in danger in a stationery shop. What? Yeah, Burwell. So, I better. Well, yeah, I mean. What, have you. I mean, is your shift done? Finished then? Yeah, there's room in the minibus. Yes, fine. She's gonna love this. Hi, Hayley. I've left. I'm outside. I'll be there in a minute. Yeah, this is fine. Do you need any more? Do you have a coat or a jumper or no? Okay, well then that's perfect. Near enough perfect. So let's come and meet Hayley.